Happy Father's Day! Hello! Hi, we're from Lighthouse Church on Golden Road. So today we're here just to share with every one of us here the good news. And we'll do it in a really simple way, right? So there are four signs here, as you can say. So the first one is the heart. So what does it mean? To us, the heart means God loves us. So God loves us. God really loves us. He loves every one of you here. But what happened is we sin. We do bad things. And a lot of times we can't help it, we just do it, because it is in our nature
to do it.
So what happened is we originally God intended everything to be good, but we broke that relationship. But what happened is really truly amazing. So through the cross, through Him sending His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. He came and He came to the earth and walked among us. And He died on the cross.
It's
because of our sin. So now our relationship are restored. And the fourth symbol, the question mark.
So
that's the most important thing,
actually.
So what do we choose? What do we choose? God died for us. And then our relationship is restored. And it is already given freely. What do we choose? Do we choose to believe or do we choose to walk away?
Thank you. 多謝大家。